In the second act of Richard Wagner's exciting opera, Die Walküre, Brunhilde, the favorite of Wotan's women warriors, the Valkyries, is ordered to defend Siegmund. The Valkyries spring up to the rocky cliffs and, led by Brunhilde, sing their battle cry. Helen Traubel, who has played the role of Brunhilde many times, sings next the battle song of the Valkyries, Hojotoho.
Die Arme derer Exzellenz, wie verraten die Rieder, und die Kette zum Fall.